Please enjoy part 9 of the following meaningful lecture titled Experience Heaven on Earth, spoken by Supreme Master Qinghai in Amsterdam, the Netherlands on May 9, 1999.
The way she told it is very, 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 very funny. funny, you know. I'm just trying to be as funny as I can. Okay, there's a couple, English couple. You see there? What? Wait. Initiation time. Sorry. Okay. Done. Close the door. Okay. There was a couple, English couple, a little old. They decided that they should go have a vacation together. So they drove their car. No, old. Okay. For you who don't understand English, I'm trying to make two person old.
One man and a woman driving car.
Yeah, well, Europe. Yeah. First, they go to Austria, but please, this is, I heard a joke only, it's not true. So the Austrian people don't get a credit, okay? So, went to Austria, and when they passed the border, Austria, England, Austria, again to Austria. First time they see big tree, you know, tree, big like this, moon. I see the big tree, and they saw a man sitting on top of the tree, on a tree like this. A man sit there, and they stop the car, stop the guns. And they look up to the tree, hey, what are you doing up there? So the man said, can't you see? I'm driving a motorbike. Oh. Wife say to the husband, I think this man is crazy. We better run away fast. So they ride the car fast. After a while, they saw another big tree, big and tall like that. And there's another man sitting on top of the tree there. And they stop the car. Hey, what are you doing up there? They ask. And the man again said, can't you see I'm driving a motorcycle? So the husband said to the wife, you're right. I think this is a crazy country. Maybe we better go home. But the wife said, We already came so far. Maybe we just try to look a little bit further. If nothing better, then we can go home. So the husband said, okay. Oh, he said, we better get out of here faster. Okay. And then after a long while, they saw another big tree. Big and tall like this. And there's another man sitting on top of the tree. And they stop the car. What are you doing up there? The wife asks. And the husband said, don't ask, you answer the same. So the wife asks, never mind, let me try. You have to always give people a chance, you know. Okay. So the husband said, all right then, what are you doing up there? So the man said, can't you see I'm eating an apple? So the wife said, oh, thank God. Thank God. You don't know what happened, you know? Back there, we saw two men. They were sitting on top of the tree. And when we asked them what they're doing, they both said that they were driving a motorcycle. It was terrible for us to hear. So the man who was eating an apple, he threw the apple down immediately and said, what? Oh my God, are they coming already? I better leave. Thank you. I laugh so many days. Every time I drive by, I remember. Every time I see a motorcycle pass by, I laugh again. It's so funny. Anyhow, I have so many jokes, but I forgot already. The tea joke? Already told the tea joke. Everywhere I go, they give me cheese. They're hoping that I stay. Just make excuses here for you to have a look, where you pay a lot of money for airplane tickets. Compensate for your ticket money. You have any joke for me? Like boom, boom, boom. You see here, Ursula? No, huh? Yeah. We like the joke very much.
I want to say that Ireland is a very beautiful country. You're going to Ireland, right?
Yes.
To Dublin. It's very beautiful.
I'm sure. I saw it on the movie.
It's beautiful.
Yes. Are you going there?
No, I was there 3 times last 6 months.
Oh, yes.
But it's very nice, very, the people, the Dutch think that the Irish are a little bit like the Dutch, but they're really different.
Oh, yeah?
They're very, on the ground, very earth.
Yes. What do you mean by that?
They're well, they're nice. Very realistic.
Uh-huh.
In Holland, we're a little bit dreamy, but they're really, you know, we're really here.
So what do we do? What shall I do about it? What do I expect?
Make them...
Tell them the joke about the tree. Well, the tree is more suitable for the Austrian than the Hollander. Dreaming people, right? No, it's a joke. No country is like that. Don't tell this to Austrian people, they will kill us. No, everybody take a joke now and again. Okay, huh? Keto. Thank you for all the effort and your love and your presence. Mm-hmm. See you around. 再见啊. 谢谢大家光临啊.
谢谢师傅光临而来。怎么了？不客气，不客气。师傅，Happy Mother's Day to you。生日还没到吗？没有，没有。新生好吗？小孩好吗？那都是年轻人讲的。
OK, babies. Take care and we love each other very much. All right. See you. I see you.
here, hold it. Hold it there.
I prefer to be alone so everybody can come to the job. You know, my boy is going to the job. I alone, no problem. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.